Moqueca, Wikipedia article audio. Moqueca or IPA, depending on the dialect, also spelled Moqueca, is a Brazilian recipe based on saltwater fish stew, tomatoes, onions, garlic, and coriander. It is slowly cooked in a terracotta casserole, optionally served with prawns, and includes by preference a mix of boneless fish species, like small shark, swordfish, etc. Moqueca capizaba. The capizaba pan. Originally from Espírito Santo in the southeast of Brazil, also coming from the state of Bahia in the northeast, nowadays, this dish is found in two different variants, Moqueca Baiana from Bahia and Moqueca Capizaba from Espírito Santo. Brazilians have been making moqueca for at least 300 years. Moqueca Capizaba is native to the state of Espírito Santo and influenced by native Brazilian mixed with Portuguese cuisine. It is considered a softer and tenderer version of moqueca. The healthier extra virgin olive oil is used instead of palm oil, uricum pigment is added, and it is always cooked in a traditional clay pan. Moqueca capizaba can be made with fish, shrimp, crabs, sea crab, or lobsters. There is also a rare variety made with raw bananas, as a side plate. The dish is usually seasoned with onion, tomatoes, coriander, chives, and olive oil. It is usually accompanied by pirao, which is the paste made with yuca root flour and the gravy from the stew. Capizaba pans are made with black clay and mangrove tree sap. After being shaped and fired, sap is reapplied. This blackens the clay and makes it water resistant. The pan must be seasoned with oil a couple of times before use. This typical dish is very important to Vitória, and the city is home to a grassroots organization of pan makers known as Pan Lyras.